Welcome to all students. Today we discuss about the world of electric transports in hybrid electrical vehicle. In this, there is some contents like what is HEV, what is history, what is types of hybridization, what is types of HEV, parts of HEV vehicle, advantage of HEV, disadvantage of HEV and future scopes. What is HEV? A hybrid car is any car that uses both electricity and fuel injection in order to run. This is our conventional vehicle. There is use fuel engine and transmission. In battery electric, battery, motor generator and transmission. In hybrid electric car, there is use battery, motor generator, fuel engine and transmission. There is history of HEV is in 1830s, battery electric vehicle invented by Thomas Davenport and Robert Anderson. Others using non-rechargeable batteries. In 1890s, EV outsold gas cars 10 to 1 and EV company started as EV motors. In 1904, Krieger companies built first hybrid vehicle. In 1910s, mass-produced Ford's cars undercut and built EVs. EV prestige as status symbols and utility vehicles until Great Depression. Depressions. First, there is types of hybridization is mild and micro hybridization. The feature idle stop functions, regenerative braking are not capable of using the electric motor to power the vehicle. These systems are usually 42 volts or less. In medium hybridization, the features idle stop function, regenerative braking. Most are not capable of using the electric motor alone to propel the vehicle. The electric motor usually assists the engine. Battery voltages are about 144 to 158 volts. Types of hybridization. Full hybridization, the features idle stop function, regenerative braking, most are capable of using an electric motor alone to propel the vehicle. The electric motor also assists the engine. Battery voltages are about 200 to 300 volts. Types of hybrid. First, series hybrid. The fuel tank goes to the engine, but the engine turns a generator. Then the generator can either charge the batteries or power an electric motor that drives the transmission. The gasoline engine does not directly power the car. Types of HEV. In parallel hybrid, has a fuel tank that supplies gas to the engine like a regular car. It also has a set of batteries that run an electric motor. Both the engine and electric motor can turn the transmission at the same time. In series parallel hybrid, series parallel type also called power split hybrids, more beneficial than above hybrid. Most of the latest vehicle based on this hybrid. Engine, it is much same as other vehicle engine, but the size of a hybrid electrical vehicle engine is small and it's more fuel efficient. There are two types of engine mostly used in HEV vehicle, petrol engine and diesel engine. Battery, it stores the energy generated from the gasoline engine or during regenerative braking from the electric motor. There are three types of battery used in hybrid electric vehicles like lead acid, nickel cadmium, lithium. Electric motor, it powers the vehicle at low speed and assists the gasoline engine when additional power is needed. Most of the electric machines used in hybrid vehicles are brushless DC motors like BLDC motors. Controller, the controller is used to charge the battery or to supply the power to electric motor, converts battery DC to DC power, can amplitude DC to frequency AC. Power is based on low voltage input signal. Generator, it converts mechanical energy from engine into electric energy, which can be used by electric motor stored in the battery. It's also used to start the gasoline engine instantly. Advantage of hybrid electrical vehicle is, it is savings, low emissions, reduced noise pollution, low maintenance, safe to drive. Disadvantage of hybrid electrical vehicle is, hybrids are more expensive than non-hybrids. Hybrids, in regards to a car accident, have a much higher risk of exploding because it has a combination of gasoline and ethanol. Sometimes they can be pretty ugly. Parts can be very expensive to repair, slower than petrol power cars. Future scopes. All the major automobile manufacturers are working on hybrid electric vehicle. Heavy vehicle like trucks will be used hybrid system in future. Efficiency of hybrid electrical vehicle will further increase in future. Safety features will be added in new generation hybrid car or other vehicle. Power of car have to increase in future. Price of vehicle will be reduced due to increase in production rate of hybrid electric vehicles. Tata's hybrid product. Okay, this is the total history of hybrid electrical vehicle. We cover all the part. Okay, so thank you all of you.